Here we are in closer proximity to the Engineering Sciences building, and right in front of us is the auditorium or the seminar room where you would have been had this been a IRL visit of UC Santa Barbara. But what I want to show you is this building here, or this part of this building. This is the entire first floor of the Engineering Sciences building as seen from outside through the doors and windows. And you will recognize very quickly that this is one giant clean room. So we have one of the best and largest university clean rooms in the country right here. And this is an essential and important part of a lot of the research that goes on, particularly in the area of semiconductor materials and devices. So all of our gallium nitride devices, for example, are assembled right here in this clean room. So it's a class 1000 clean room, and inside you have smaller rooms which are actually not cleaner, they're dirtier. They have a lot of the service equipment. So I'm sorry I can't take you on a sort of better tour of this building, but I hope you sort of get some sense of how large it is and what a complex operation it is.